I'm gonna reach out, say hey. Been thinking about you all day. All these years I've been a ghost to you. Put your hands on me, they'll go straight through. I get it, I'm not in your league. Too hard, help me make it stop. God have mercy on me. Everybody, everybody rise for you. Everybody, everybody cries like I do.
Vision of the future's getting blurred between the black and white. Naming every shade of gray has left us colorblind.
We are all for none and none for all. We are the sickness and the symptom and the cure. We are all for none and none for all. We are the sickness and the symptom and the cure.
No negativity in my life, just good vibes, that's what I like. So I don't need you winning on my parade. Throw a shade behind your merry way. I only want good vibes around me tonight. No negativity in my life.
I know life will never be perfect, but the sunshine, it feels like I deserve it. You
Why you coming over here with your clout? You, yeah, you. Why you always trying to bring my mood down?
I only want good vibes from me tonight. No negativity in my life, just good vibes, that's what I like. So I don't need you raining on my parade. But we shine beyond your merry way. I only want good vibes from me tonight. No negativity in my life.
Jada, why did you choose to tell this story tonight?
To be authentic.
Yes.
And to let people know it's okay to be different.
Absolutely.
That's it.
To get to know yourself better. And different personalities are great.
They sure are.
Let's make Australia great again.
Well done, Jada. Fantastic. Thank you. Trinity, how did your school take a sustainable approach to creating your performance?
Using school uniform as part of our costume and minimal makeup to reduce waste, technology to create sets to replace large set items.
Yeah, well done. Thank you. Thank you. And Sarah, who would you like to thank tonight?
It's Trinity.
Oh, Trinity, sorry.
I would like to thank Miss Robson, Miss Oates, Miss Kirkwood and Miss McDonald for choreographing and creating our story, and to the Guardians here today for supporting our endeavours, as well as our CLC community for help funding our project. An extra big thank you to Miss Graves, our amazing principal.